All right. All right. There we go. All right. Nice. All right, there's a big guy. There. Okay, so let's see what's down this way. See if it's the same. Okay, well that's them.
It never fails.
Huh.
Lord Ishin disappears the moment I take my eyes off of him. He's quite a handful. Goodbye.
Huh. Yeah, you don't sound good, man.
You've got a look of concern on your face. Irma's always telling this old bastard to stay here. So that's why I'm here.
Hmm.
You're leaving another...
It's interesting that he calls us Sekiro. How would he know that name? Alright. Yeah, we can just clearly see that through the window. I have that entire pond to check out. Alright. Interesting. So this area is... Oh! A lot more length than I thought?
I remember you well. I heard stories of your...
Koro.
Yet, here you are.
Someone who's supposed to be dead?
What are you plotting, Owl?
Owl?
Plotting. I would do no such thing.
You're supposed to be dead.
No, my lord. I must ask that you accompany me. This old bird has but one desire. To protect the divine heir from those that might take.
What are you playing at, Owl?
So, the dragon's heritage has seduced you too. And there is nothing to discuss. Take your leave.
I would, my lord, but I'm so stunned by this view. I'd like to take it in just a while longer. I'll leave when I've had my fill.
Huh. Well then, that's interesting. Auto sheath sword. Okay. Are you kidding me, man? Oh yeah, Lone Shadow, eh? Wow. Okay.
Thank you.
Ah, crap, man. Ah, crap. Ugh, the fact that there's a second damn guy in the room. The fact that it says Lone Shadow, and then there's a second guy. That doesn't feel good. Like, if he's a Lone Shadow, why does he have a friend? Ah, come on, man. Ah, the fact that there's two in here is nonsense. Okay, that is crap, man. The fact that that guy noticed me a split second before I got the stab off. Like, I can beat one of these guys. Even one that has all of the extra tricks. But two? Two feels cheap.
Yeah.
Okay, that is... Oh, God damn it. Damn it, lock on. What the crap? It did not... Okay. Wow, crap. Damn it, man! The fact that there's two... The fact that there's two in that they insta-aggro doesn't feel good, man. I hate these guys in particular because it's like, yeah, sure. Just ignore how stealth works. Like, I've never... once been able to successfully... What the actual... you Ah, crap. Okay, that... What the... Crap, man. Ah, are you kidding me? Okay. Damn it! That insta drop kick, man. Wow! That had a lot of lead in. Crap, man. I was out. If I wasn't out, I would have had him. Damn it. Phase... The first part of this is such nonsense. With two of them, it turns into like a cat and mouse game because they sync too well. When you have two enemies with identical like AI and attack patterns, ugh. Just the way they sync up is super bad. Yeah! Well, that's bad. Alright. Are you kidding me? All right. Fuck! Choking! Got him! Lump of wax and a prayer bead.